My laboratory studies prairie voles because they're a monogamous rodent species. We know from many, many decades of research that things like oxytocin and vasopressin are essential for forming bonds. And then my lab has subsequently shown that when these animals form bonds, just like us, they start coordinating their behavior. In the current study, we wanted to revisit the question of what is the role of dopamine in motivating an individual to seek out their partner when they've been away for a while. In a natural context, dopamine is sort of doing the same things. It's driving us to seek out what we need. And it's really important in the context of forming bonds because it's integral for that pleasurable feeling that we get when we think about our loved ones. The way that we asked a vole if they wanted to reunite with their partner is that we asked them to work to do so. In one test, we actually had voles climbing over barriers in order to get back to their pair-bonded partner. We used a molecular tool that allowed us to actually visualize dopamine release in the brains of these animals as they were working to get to their partner or working to get to some animal that they don't know. What we have found, essentially, is a biological signature of desire. Why we want to be with some people more than we want to be with other people is quite literally a readout of dopamine release in your nucleus accumbens. Another way to say this is that our partners, our friends, our close relationships leave a chemical imprint on our brain. And this long-lasting chemical imprint is what helps us to maintain these bonds over time.